An urban paddle. You go out and you enjoy the water. Oh, but wait, there's plastic bottles and styrofoam everywhere you look. Well, not quite everywhere. But there's enough of it that really bothers you. So you bring along a camera and you record what you see so that others that are out there might have an idea as to what's going on. Whataburger in particular was somebody who kind of pissed me off for a while. They have a neat little thing on their cups that say, "Dispose of me properly," printed in about 4-point type on a styrofoam cup, or if it smudges at all, you can't read it. And who really knows how many people ever even see it, let alone read it? Because obviously when it ends up here in White Rock Creek, it hasn't been disposed of properly. But what is properly? Well, it's certainly not throw it in the back of your truck and then blow out and magically disappear, because it doesn't really disappear. It ends up here in your local watershed. So put it in a garbage can, one at home, one at the restaurant. But it's not dispose of it in the back of your truck and just think that it disappears, because it'll end up here, being eaten by the fish that you want to fish for, and maybe even eat.